Just being able to create the opportunity for students to engage one another, to build relationships, to be able to learn. Like, I can't remember a time that I was so excited just to go to work every day. Our kids come and they give me suggestions on things they want to talk about. We're talking about real world topics, whether, you know, it could be politics, things going on in school, things in personal life, whatever it is. We're talking about the things that are happening in their lives, and then we're looking at them from a biblical perspective. We want kids being active, and we want kids being interactive with each other. So we'll come and we'll do big games. We'll be outside when that weather is nice. We'll get the students running around having fun. We went on a kayak trip one time. We've also gone rock climbing. We've gone out to get food together. We've also done ministry outreaches. We're looking to go to an organization called Franklinton Farms. And we go and we serve. We have work camp that we do every summer. Then we'll come in and sometimes we'll do brain teasers. We'll do game shows. We'll do stuff to get kids thinking together and get them interacting with one another, especially the ones that may not be the most close with. And then from there, we'll start to move in to give them a little bit of an experience of what church is like. We'll have a couple worship songs. We'll deliver a message. But then most importantly after that, we'll break off into discussion groups so that way these students can process together the things that were just said, and they can help each other understand more on the topics. And like I said, most importantly, that they feel Jesus, that they can come in and start to understand who he is and hopefully grasp onto him and seek after relationship with him as well.